Just ripped this guy apart again. Made him a 21 plate. Three neutrals in between the power plates. I'm using the 12 volt 14 amp PC power supply plugged into the wall, and distilled water with just a small amount of a heavy duty drain opener. And they're just switch plates, stainless steel. I drilled the holes a little bit bigger for better flow. It's working. There's the production. I think it's almost a liter per minute. I haven't tested it. Just enough for a small torch. That's my first dry cell. My next one, I just finished cutting corners on these stainless steel plates. It's going to be 11 plate, four neutrals in between. I think it's going to be pretty good. Just got to get some supplies. Lots of fun. Plates are all warped, it can't take it. They're just bar cutting boards. I was hoping to get some of those cutting boards that are half inch, three quarter inch thick for the new one. These guys are 9 inches tall, 7.5 wide. Hoping I can get a better power supply by the time it's done. Get the amps up. Probably make a good 2-3 liters per minute. This will do for now. There. I love doing this. Yeah. Alright. Wait to show you my new one.